Hi, it's kDrama FANatics here, and welcome back to my channel! The unreleased photos and behind-the-scenes photos of all the cast from the hit drama, Business Proposal. A Business Proposal, also known as The Office Blind Date, is a South Korean TV series that based on the webtoon of the same title by Hewa. A romantic comedy series about an ordinary office worker disguises herself and goes on a blind date with her attractive boss in the place of her friend to end this unwanted marriage blind date after the request of her close chebol friend. The main cast of this drama are An Yo-sop, Kim Se-jong, Kim Min-kyu, and Sol In-ah. An Yo-sop as Kang Temu. He is a very handsome chebol, and he is also the CEO of GoFood Company, where Shin Hari works as a researcher. A smart, skilled, and sexy CEO who's workaholic and hate lies and has not much experience in love due to the past trauma. Kim Se-jong as Shin Hari. She's an ordinary office worker who disguises herself as a vixen and goes on a blind date with a prospective marriage partner at the place of her close chebol friend after she requested it. But it turned out to be the CEO of her company. But later, fall in love to President Kang Temu. Kim Min-kyu as Cha Sung-hoon. He is Temu's chief secretary of GoFood. He grew up in an orphanage sponsored by GoFood Group with the support of President Kang Dagu. He grew up living like a brother to Temu. He falls in love with Yong-soo, best friend of Shin Hari. Sol In-ah as Jin Yong-soo, marketing team leader of Marine Beauty and the only daughter of the Marine Group chairman. She is Hari's close friend and the one that requested Hari to replace her in the blind date with Kang Temu because she does not want an arranged marriage and has been wanting for her faithful love. Then she fall in love at first sight to Cha Sung-hoon when he saw him at the convenience store. Lee Do-kwa as Chairman Kang Dagu. He is Kang Temu's grandfather who's pushing him into a blind date with a prospective marriage partner. Song Won-sok as Lee Min-woo, a handsome chef, and he is Hari's unrequited love for 7 years. Shin Hari's co-workers and friends. Kim Yoon-suk as Yo Ijoo, manager of Food Development Team 1, a talented career woman with a charming and strong personality. Lim Ki-hong as Gye-bin, deputy manager of Food Development Team 1. Yoon Sang-jung as Kim Ye-ji. She is development employee in the food company who has an assertive and firm personality. Family of Shin Hari. Jung Yong-joo as Han Mi-mo. She is Hari's and Hami's mother. Kim Kwang-kyu as Shin Jung-hae, Hari and Hami's father. Choi Byung-chan as Shin Ha-min, Hari's younger brother. So Ye-won as Jo Yong-jung, director of Marine Group and cousin of Jin Yong-soo, who also fell in love to Cha Sung-hoon. Take back Bae Woon Hee as Ko Yura, a food stylist and Lee Min Woo's girlfriend. Some photos here are shared from the Instagram account of Kim Sejong and Sol Inna. Business Proposal is a romantic comedy series that aired in SBS Netflix from February 28 to April 5, 2022, with a total of 12 episodes. This drama is directed by Park Sun-ho and written by Han Sul-hee and Hang Bong-hee. Here are some photos from the press conference of Business Proposal. That's it for today. Business Proposal is now signing off. Thank you for the wonderful and the memorable stories. Thank you for watching.